I think it's natural for a veteran to feel like they lost some sense of purpose, but it's possible to find that somewhere else in some other way. My skills in the military definitely translated to performing at a level that most civilians probably aren't acquainted with. Something people should know about returning veterans isn't that they're broken and wounded, but that they're accomplished.